Japanese Prime Minister Suga Yoshihide met with International Olympic Committee President Thomas Bach in Tokyo. They agreed to cooperate toward holding the Tokyo Olympics with spectators while taking measures against the coronavirus.
私からは、東京大会では観客の参加を想定をした様々な検討を進めていることを説明をし、バッハ会長との間で安全安心な大会の実現に向け、今後とも緊密に連携していくことで一致をいたしました。
And this makes us also very, very confident that we can have spectators then in the Olympic stadia next year.
The 2020 Summer Games were postponed to next year due to the pandemic.